This is a Final Cut Pro 10 tutorial about synchronization. And what you do to synchronize clips is you select them, two or more, then right click and say synchronize clips, then name it and say use audio for synchronization, click OK, wait, and now you have a synchronized clip. Right click again and open in timeline. And now you have a synchronized clip, and now you can start editing by scaling one of them down or cutting them one after another.